lithium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialum.
And those aren't the chemicals he spilled all over the floor?
No. He left the empty bottles down there, and it wasn't any of these. What he stole was to make something else.
So, we're gonna leave now, right?
Yes.
Hit! Excuse me.